Since September, Kelowna's MadKatz Boxing has been offering free boxing lessons for men and women in the community who are in recovery. And by all accounts, it's proven hugely successful.
For some reason, the combat sports, I guess because everybody wants to kick somebody's ass when they're in a bad mood, you know what I mean? And it just feels good to hit stuff. It's one of the things they look forward to in their week, and when you're in recovery, that's something that's kind of important, is looking forward to a part of your week.
On Tuesday, residents of Karis Recovery House came out for their weekly session.
It's an in-home rehab center for women with alcohol and drug addiction, and we figured it would be kind of nice to offer them up something like this to, you know, get them through their day, get them through their week, sort of a thing, and they just love it. So it's probably one of the funnest groups I've ever worked with too. They're all laughs and smiles and enjoying themselves.
What I liked about this is you can surprise yourself, you know, especially I'm, you know, elder, do we say mature, I prefer to say. And yeah, surprise myself, you know, that I could do it, and the power that you have if you're doing things right. The other girls, like, they surprise us. We're like Al, we thought, timid, sweet little Al. Yeah, she's trying to kill me.
For my first day, I'm feeling the high of the endorphins and feeling empowered. I'm feeling, yeah, the empowerment that they're teaching us is, I don't know, I feel like I'm building confidence.
We're getting our power back, because a lot of situations in the past we felt powerless, or personally I did, so it's nice to be in control and feeling that inner power for sure.
Yeah.
It's been really awesome for me, and I deal with anger, so it's a good way to get it out. And yeah, the people that work here and teach us are just super inspiring, and I feel really privileged to be able to come and be a part of MadKatz.
Because sometimes we want to kill each other, basically, you know, because it's a bunch of women living together. Good grief. You know, so this is a good way maybe to get it out.
For Castanet News here in Kelowna, I'm Nick Johansson.